flight deck of His Majesty's aircraft carrier Illustrious, after undergoing repairs in an American shipyard, officers and men of the great 32,000-ton ship parade when Captain Lord Louis Mountbatten, the second cousin of the King, takes over his new command. It was in May 1940 that his destroyer Kelly was torpedoed off the coast of Norway, but he brought her home after being in tow for 91 hours. Lord Louis.